Let me tell you something, my dear friends. Heaven and hell, eternity and death, may not be very much a reality to you, but it most certainly is to this creature. I could care less whether or not your bank account is balanced or you have self-esteem. My only thing, the only thing that might keep me up this evening and steal sleep from my eyes is the fact that many of you will die and go to hell. Test yourself!
Test micro. Check, check.
Now, before we get started, let me say a few things. A few things that are very important. There are people in this room right now.
Bloodbath has waited 1,000 years to play here at the Hellfest. And now we are finally here, risen from our shit tombs. This is a song called So You Die.
Attack when I Merci beaucoup.
Thank you very much, Lenjo. Okay, this is an older song which I did not participate in the recording of. From the Breeding Death EP. Just play it.
Breeding Death.
Thank you. tonight because I live a normal life, except for this one small but very potent and very destructive segment of it that I kept very secret and very close to myself and didn't let anybody know about it.
How's everyone doing? Okay? Yeah. Enjoying the Swedish death metal with a little bit of Yorkshire thrown in. This is a song from the album Nightmares Made Flesh.
Cut off, officer. Oh. Rise.
should be the fault. I can share with me else. Good for rich and round. The cancer of the soul. Okay, well it's literacy. With the same crush divinity. Did you talk? This is war. We should have wished your death from beyond. I said God, the mistakes. Staring through the eyes of mistakes. We do it so we can reveal. Come to death and make it disappear.
Like a little bit of Martin Axelrod's stick. Are you okay? How are you liking the Swedish death metal? Come on, for fuck's sake. A song called Weaker Side. Let's see those hands, come on, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Hellfest. We'll be right back. Rusnik from... Also, it's not just Bloodbath, it's Opeth. Many thanks, Angela. Come on, Hellfest!
Soul Evisceration!
Track from Grand Morbid Funeral. I said Grand Morbid Funeral, motherfuckers! Fuck's sake!
United Band!
those fucking hands!
Thank you.
Somebody get me a hot dog, I'm fucking starving.
Holy shit, it is real! Mark the Rock!
Thank you very much, Hellfest. Okay, I believe we have time for one more song. That's all. I hope everyone heard that. One more song. If we don't play this song, this is like Toto not playing Africa. Which they did the other night, I saw them in Sweden Rock. We're good? Okay. A song called...
It's
immediately.